go!
Beautiful
fish.
Bring that one in, please.
Right
side, who's
gonna bite?
Why,
Sam?
Coming back, boys!
What?
Bring it up
Hooked on OC is proudly brought to you by the town of Ocean City, Maryland, the Harborside Bar and Grill, Quiet Storm Surf Shop, Sunset Marina, the Ocean City Fishing Center, Worcester County Tourism, Miller Lite, Spencer Yachts and Spencer Yachts Brokerage, Sunset Grill, Celtic Nations Contracting, Fish in OC, Racetrack Auto and Marine, Jolly Roger Amusement Parks, Red Sun Custom Apparel, the Ocean Pines Golf and Country Club, Crabs to Go, Park Place Jewelers, JPR Rods, The Dispatch, and Bayview Home Care.
Hey everybody, what's up? Welcome to another episode of Hooked on OC. I'm your host, Scott Lenox. Folks, we are in West Ocean City today at the DNR shed. What do we call this shed? The Colonel Jack Taylor House?
Yeah, I guess you call it that.
He said, meet me at the boathouse. This is Dr. Steve Doctor. Yes, you heard it. Dr. Doctor. Am I the only person that says that to you every time I see you? Dr. Doctor! It's a good thing, though, man. It's pretty cool. So we've been seeing Dr. Steve here at the White Marlin Open in the Mid-Atlantic. He always comes down to the dock. He's been doing research on white marlin, tuna, and all that sort of thing for 23 years now, right?
Yeah.
He's been inviting us to go along on one of their inshore trips where they collect data on inshore species like flounder and trout and bluefish and all that sort of thing. So that's what we're doing today. If you don't mind, why don't you tell everybody a little bit about what we're doing?
Okay, so we do a trawl and seine survey in the coastal bays. We do 20 trawl sites and 19 seine sites monthly, April through October. And we get an average index of how many fish of different species there are, you know, what kind of species are in here. And then we get information on flounder and sea bass and a couple other species that's actually used in the stock assessment, set limits and creel limits and sizes and stuff like that.
So let's get this out of the way right away. Dr. Steve here works for the scientific side of the Department of Natural Resources. Don't go throwing his name around if you get pulled over by the DNR police, because he helps write the laws and make the laws that the DNR police enforce. And I can say that because I've tried it and it doesn't work. So the trawl net is actually off of this post back here in the back, and that's one we pull from behind the boat.
Right, 16-foot otter trawl.
Goes down to the bottom, opens up,
right.
Everything gets pushed to the back.
It's like a big funnel.
Okay.
Scoops up off the bottom, and then we use the seine here. It's a 100-foot seine with has a bag on it, and we use that in the shallower water.
Catch one person on each end and then just
right.
Walk it together. Okay, and who's going to be on board with us today?
Today we have a couple of researchers from University of Maryland Eastern Shore, and Deb Rosales and Rebecca. Rebecca's been working on sea bass research, and Deb works with dinoflagellates. They're this stuff that discolors the water. Okay. It's the basis of the food chain.
Very cool. And who's going to be here on from the department?
DNR, we have Gary Tyler and Angel Willie.
Very good. So this is going to be really cool. He told me we're going to see some stuff that you don't expect to see back here in the bay, and I think it's going to be pretty neat. Stay tuned after the break. Watching Hooked on OC.
Hooked on OC, we'll be right back.
Firestorm has the area's largest selection of sunglasses to choose from. Brand names like Oakley, Maui Jim, Von Zipper, Electric, Ray-Ban, Costa, Smith, and Spy. Over 3,000 pairs of great brand name sunglasses. Nobody has this kind of selection anywhere. Firestorm has a great selection of watches featuring Nixon, G-Shock, Neff, and Freestyle. Over 32,000 square feet of awesome surfwear and equipment. Visit Firestorm Surf Shop today on the boardwalk at North Division Street.
Bayview Home Care specializes in the sales and rentals of medical oxygen and CPAP equipment and services medical equipment in your home year-round. Bayview also provides delivery to your home or vacation property across Maryland, Delaware, and the Eastern Shore of Virginia, and provides for pickup to make your vacation stay worry and stress-free. With offices in Baltimore, Maryland, and Seaford, Delaware, we take pride in providing the best customer service in the medical equipment field. Contact Bayview Home Care at 302-629-0202 or visit us on the web at bayviewhomecare.com.
Call Spencer Yachts and Spencer Yachts Brokerage whether you are looking to build a new Spencer Sportfish or buy or sell a used Spencer or boat by any other builder. Spencer Yachts and Spencer Yachts Brokerage are the right choices for dependable and unbeatable customer service for all your Spencer needs. Building and selling custom outboards, express and sportfish yachts from our 26-foot center console to our 90-foot sport yacht. Call or email us today to become part of the Spencer family.
Sunset Marina is Ocean City's premier full-service marina resort. Sunset Marina is located just 5 minutes from the Ocean City Beach and Boardwalk. Sunset's charter fleet boasts the finest fleet of sport fishing boats in the Mid-Atlantic, all operated by Coast Guard licensed captains. One look at Sunset's amenities and you're hooked for good. Contact Sunset Marina today to book your fishing charter. Call 1-877-514-FISH. And now back for more Hooked on OC.
I'm gonna go in the back and put
you guys know the official term for this grass that what's it called?
Agardiella.
So you flounder fishermen out there, when you get this on your hook and throw it back overboard, say damn Agardiella again.
It's edible.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Eat some, Scott.
It's edible. Yeah. It's off like salt water.
What?
Female 91.
I knew he was hungry this morning.
Yeah, let's check it out.
There's some pork. Female.
How can I eat the whole thing? Let's check it out. A Guardiella.
What is it?
Female 80.
You probably need some dressing.
Now listen, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Female 95.
He's definitely right about the edible
female
part.
85.
And I actually put more in my mouth. Which means that it's not sickening.
You put some
I'm not gonna give it
soy sauce on it.
I was just going to say, it's got a little Asian tang to it, right? It's not terrible, but it's not making me gag. But it will be the last time I do it. Okay, so Dr. Steve Doctor here from the Department of Natural Resources. And a couple questions for you. When we stop, every site we stop at, you guys take some measurements. Why don't you tell me about the tool that you're using to do that and what those measurements are? Because I hear salinity, obviously the wind, depth, and that sort of thing. What are you taking those measurements about?
We're taking salinity and water temperature and dissolved oxygen on the top and the bottom. That's where the YSI is the name of the meter that we use.
Okay. Because flounder fishermen like us, you do clarity too, right?
Yes, also.
Our gauge goes from crystal clear to doo-doo brown, and you guys have a different scale for that.
Right, we drop a little disc, and then it's got black and white lines on it, and when you can't see the disc anymore, that's your depth.
That's your depth for clarity.
Right.
Okay, very cool. What does that have to do with while we're catching the fish? You want to be able to tell where they're coming from?
Sometimes you'll do some analysis to see, if there's any correlation between, temperature or dissolved oxygen.
Okay.
Dissolved oxygen is a really good one because, below 4 parts, fish start having issues, and so usually you want to try to find a place that's above that.
Okay, very cool. So the trawl net's going overboard again. These guys are really busy in the boat here. Trawl net goes over for 6 minutes. 6 minutes, 6 minutes, Dougie Fresh, you're on, and then we pull it in the boat and check what we caught.
So we do this trawl in 20 spots or set locations, and all the way from Delaware all the way down to the Virginia line.
Okay.
And we do that every month.
April through October.
How many times a month?
Once a month.
Once a month?
Yeah, okay. So we do 146 a year, and then we also do seines at 19 spots in June and September, and that way we get the shallow water.
We're going to be doing some seine netting today also,
yeah,
right? Okay, very cool.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Hooked on OC, we'll be right back.
What do you get when you brew a light beer from scratch? A light beer that tastes like beer should. Miller Lite, never watered down.
There it is, the Fishing OC spread by yours truly every week in the Maryland Coast Dispatch. Some of the best captains in the business submitting photos and pictures, and photos by our very own Dave Messick of Hooked on OC. 25,000 copies, newsstands all across Delmarva. Pick it up.
There's nothing more exciting than a day of offshore sport fishing. The sun, the sea, and a boatload of your friends trying to land the big one. Ocean City Fishing Center is the area's number one charter fleet, with 37 boats sailing out every day looking for the big fish. Tuna, marlin, dolphin, and shark. Every crew that sails is dedicated to your excitement. And all our captains are licensed by the U.S. Coast Guard for your safety. Headboats are also available for family fishing fun. Whether your party is big or small, call Ocean City Fishing Center. Tight lines and good times.
Racetrack Marine. We're your one-stop marine center on Route 589, offering boat sales and service, featuring our new line of boats. We're an authorized Seabox Center console, Sundance Skiff, and Montego Bay pontoon boat dealer and Yamaha service center. Like to own a boat but need to know how to operate one? Racetrack Marine also offers individual training from trailering to loading to navigating our local waters, available for new boat purchases only by a licensed captain. Don't wait. Get underway today with a new boat from Racetrack Marine.
Booking first class.
Oh my gosh, you're the best. So I'm out shopping right now and I found these really cute pair of heels.
How much are they?
They're about $1,000.
For that price, get two.
Oh my gosh, you're the best. Okay, I'll talk to you later.
Bye-bye. Hey, whose phone is this?
And now back for more Hooked on OC.
Hey everybody, what's up? Welcome back to the program. Thank you for tuning into this episode of Hooked on OC here on WMDT TV 47. We are once again at the Harborside Bar and Grill in West Ocean City. It is an absolutely beautiful day today. The rain has finally stopped and summer has kicked in. And one of the other things that you do here at Harborside beside eat is drink. And we were the new bartender, Marissa.
Hi.
What's up? Welcome.
Thank you. Thank
you. You are brightening up the set. Lovely this morning. We appreciate it very much.
Thank you.
And you're going to make a couple of new drinks that are on the drink menu here
yes.
at Harborside, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm going to make two.
All right.
One, the first one's the Kentucky Crush.
Okay.
And then the second one is the West End Crush.
All right. Why don't you make the Kentucky Crush for you and the West End Crush for me, and then
okay.
we'll have them at the end.
All right.
All
right.
Are you ready? I'm ready. Let's go.
Okay.
What
Let's
goes
do
into
this.
Them?
With the Kentucky Crush, yep. first you're going to start off with your Bullet Bourbon.
Okay. 3/4 of a glass of ice or so you guys usually start with, right?
Yep. Okay. Yep. Yes, sir. And then if you want, if you can cut that orange in half for
I
me,
certainly
please.
Can't. You would rather me cut the orange than cut the cheese, so I'll do that.
All right, awesome. All right. And then we're going to crush a whole orange.
You got the flip down? Yeah,
I'm getting
yeah,
it.
Yep, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. One half or both? The whole both, orange
yep,
goes
the
in there.
The whole orange.
Just like an orange crush, the entire orange goes into into one of these, the Kentucky Crush.
Yes, okay. the Kentucky Crush. And then
how did this come about? Is this from the Kentucky Derby or somebody from Kentucky that we don't know about or what?
I have no idea.
No idea.
No
let's
idea.
Make something up with some Kentucky bourbon.
Yep.
Kentucky bourbon, that's why.
And then you're gonna top it off with the ginger
okay.
beer.
Yep.
And you can
ginger
also
beer.
Ginger beer.
Okay.
And then you can also actually request it to be diet if you wanna.
Oh
yep. So
very
if you
good.
Wanna we have it in diet as well.
Okay. And a garnish?
Mm-hmm. And then Beautiful. You're just gonna garnish it.
Okay.
Yep. Backwards.
It's alright, that's good.
And then top it.
And
the
straw. Okay.
Oh.
I got it.
Here, I can cut you.
Yeah. Let's do that. Yep. There it is, though, in a nutshell. You can see the color of that. That's beautiful. You can see the brown of in it. It's a little bit, you know, it's a little bit of a more dark orange, brownish color than the Orange Crush because of that bourbon in there. Looks really good. Hot day like this, buddy. That's going to be refreshing.
There you go.
There we go. We didn't have that slit on the last one. Boom! All right, next up
is the West End Crush.
The West End Crush.
Yes.
Okay, you get started, and I'll cut this grapefruit.
Out of the way. Now, instead of orange, you're going to use grapefruit for this one.
That's a big melon.
And then first, we're going to start off with the Crown Royal. It's the Northern Harvest Rye.
Okay, so this will be a couple of bucks more because you're using Crown in this one. All right. Look at that. Look at that color in there.
And then it's going to be a splash of simple syrup.
Okay.
And then we're going to crush a whole grapefruit.
Wow. Crown rye, simple syrup, and grapefruit. Yummy!
So good. Thank you.
This is why you don't see pieces of fruit laying around the bar at Harborside, because when they cut one, it goes into a drink. There's no, yeah, save this for later or put it in the server's bin or any of that stuff. It is in the drink.
Now this one you're going to top off with spray.
Okay.
Ooh, yeah.
And just stir it up a little.
Shake it, not stirred.
top it with a grapefruit.
Okay.
And you have your syrup.
Beautiful.
There. All right, that one's for me.
Mm-hmm.
This one's for you.
Yes.
And like I said, you can see, look at the color in that one. That one's more of a pinkish drink. It's a little bit darker than the grapefruit crush. Because of the crown. Oh my, I'm getting dizzy talking about this stuff. Look at that. Yeah.
Awesome.
I will see you at the bar at the Harborside Bar and Grill.
Yes.
Come on in, man. Awesome job.
Thank you.
Awesome job.
Thank you.
Cheers, right?
Cheers.
Yeah. Get over here. West Ocean City, South Harbor Road, the Harborside Bar and Grill. See you in a second. All right, we can't drink these on TV.
Hooked on OC. We'll be right back. Are you looking for the best crabs on this side of the Chesapeake Bay? Then head on over to Crabs to Go on the corner of Route 50 and 589. For over 20 years, Crabs to Go has been bringing you the fattest, tastiest crabs on the Eastern Shore available by the bushel or by the dozen. We also offer a full menu including shrimp, clams, oysters, scallops, lobster tails, crab meat, and soft crabs. Call ahead for fast, hot carryout. Or stop by for our homemade crab cakes, soups, and salads. This is where the locals come. Crabs to Go, Routes 50 and 589, West Ocean City.
Atlantic Tackle, we know fishing. Atlantic Tackle is the Mid-Atlantic's most complete tackle store, showcasing a huge selection of rods and reels, bait and tackle, artificial lures and leads, apparel and eyewear from industry leaders like Connolly Fishing, Versatech, Baitmasters, Costa, Pelagic, Hook, Sperry, Mojo, and Yeti. Stop by Atlantic Tackle on Sunset Avenue across from Sunset Grill or visit us online at atlantictackle.com.
Celtic Nations is your one-stop shop for all your construction needs, from exterior doors, window siding, to full kitchen and bathroom remodel. Celtic Nations provides quality and professionalism at competitive prices.
With over 40 years of combined experience, Celtic Nations brings old country craftsmanship to the Eastern Shore. We utilize our in-house wood shop to build unique, one-of-a-kind pieces to create the atmosphere and theme you have been searching for.
Fully licensed and insured, contact us for a free estimate at 443-614-3 or visit us online at www.celticnationsllc.com.
In the early days of the boardwalk in Ocean City, Mr. J.T. Thrasher introduced a unique concept, one in which a food concession stand would specialize in only one product. Yes, in 1929, Mr. Thrasher had one goal, to produce the best tasting French fry ever. Today, five generations and 84 years later, tradition still reigns supreme. The emphasis is on quality, and nowhere will a better French fry be found. Now Thrasher's, the best French fries on the planet, can be found on 2nd Street in the Boardwalk and 8th Street in the Boardwalk, as well as our original location at the pier.
And now back for more Hooked on OC.
Summer flounder 148.
There he is. Steve, how long before he's big enough to keep?
3 years.
3 years away from being 16 inches.
Bay anchovy, 66. Spot, 185. Oop, sorry.
Rockfish size there.
That's bait size.
That's rockfish size, yep. Put the hook right there through the other side. Come on, rockfish.
One more bucket. That's the right size right there too, buddy.
Yeah.
About a dozen like that.
Yeah.
Tempura batter.
Yep. Soft crab. Male soft crab. See how it pushed down on his shell. Really, really tender up top there. He's on his way to becoming a hard shell again.
175.
Not quite yet.
Got 160. Brown shrimp, 123. Soft too. Just starting to
harden up. Shrimp do the same thing that crabs do. And right now he's soft. His shell is becoming hard again.
Brown shrimp, 120.
Basically, what they do is they shed their shell so they can grow. And now he's in the process of becoming a hard shell again. Brown shrimp, really cool. Didn't know these guys were back here in the numbers. I've seen them today.
Male, 112.
All right, so I'll do this quietly because right now Angel's writing down all this data. They've got a really cool process for how they do this. And I'll tell you the truth, I've gotten lost quite a few times. But as they pick up a fish, they measure it in millimeters. And they shout out what the species is and the length. And then Angel documents all that data. And this is the largest pull that we've seen so far from the same net. So there's a whole bunch of fish in this. And they stop at some species at 20 fish. Once they hit 20 fish, that's plenty. Sheep's head, really, really cool. This is the same guy that they're catching on the south jetty, north jetty, and a little bit behind Ocean City in the rocks, the second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth street up that way. This is him, man. Really small version of him, though. And if you go in here, I don't even know if we can see him. He's got his teeth. That mouth is too small for me to even open. There he is. Sheep's head. Delicious eating when they get legal size. Hooked on OC, we'll be right back. Spencer Yachts Brokerage presents the 2014 44 Spencer Express Fishinator, the 2005 44 Willis Express High Five, the 2012 45 Spencer Express Classic Coke, the 2007 59 Spencer Sportfish Cali Girl, the 2006 60 Spencer Sportfish Mono Myth, the 2009 62 Spencer Sportfish Right Sea, the 2014 87 Spencer Yachtfish Bangarang, all available at SpencerYachtsBrokerage.com. One of the shore's best kept secrets is a secret no more. Ocean Pines Golf and Country Club is home to the only Robert Trent Jones Sr. Championship Golf Course on the Eastern Shore. Ocean Pines is set amongst natural wetlands and scenic woodlands, making it a must play. Experience golf as it was meant to be played. Call 410-641-6057 or visit us online at oceanpinesgolf.org to book your tee time today. We catch a lot of fish here at Hooked on OC, and my JPR custom rods are nothing but the best. Some of the finest inshore, offshore, casting, spinning, and trolling rods on the planet today. Custom rods, custom logos, all at unbeatable prices. Go to jprrods.com. Red Sun Custom Apparel is Ocean City's leader in t-shirts, embroidery, and promotional products. Simply put, the best graphics you'll see anywhere. Call Red Sun today at 302-988-8300.
Meet, touch, hear, and see creatures from across the Eastern Shore and beyond at the Delmarva Discovery Center and Museum, located in downtown Pocomoke City. Experience a variety of interactive and hands-on exhibits for people of all ages. See our newest attraction, the Wally Gordon River Otter exhibit, featuring Mac and Tuck, two North American river otters with live programming daily. For more information, visit delmarvadiscoverycenter.org. The Delmarva Discovery Center and Museum is a registered nonprofit and appreciates the support of the community.
And now back for more Hooked on OC.
That was a lot of fun, man.
Yeah, it was.
Thank you for bugging me so much, because this has probably been a 2 or 3 years where you said, hey, you should go along and do this, and we finally got the time to do it with you today. And I got to say, that was really, really neat. Jim Crawl, biology teacher out of Stephen Decatur High School, he had a field day with us today. He loves this kind of stuff. And it's really, really cool. So if you can remember all of them, well, give us a little list of what we found back there today. That was really
well, the
awesome.
Cool stuff we caught a red snapper.
Yeah.
Got some sheep's head, a lot of brown shrimp. But mostly it's like spot, crabs, and anchovies, and silver sides, all kinds of bait fish. It's looking really good right now, a lot of stuff in the bay.
Tell you what, man, that last seine pull was pretty impressive. I mean, there was a lot of stuff in there. We had spot, probably 50 or 60 crabs in that one alone. Everything from stuff this big to keeper-sized crabs. Right. Soft shells, peelers, everything basically today. I was most surprised probably by the shrimp. I didn't know we had brown shrimp like we do in this back bay, where they actually get to keeper size.
Nice size.
Yeah, and you said that they're edible, right?
Yeah, that's the same stuff you get in the grocery store.
Really cool. Speaking of edible, what did I eat today? What are the three things I ate?
I can't believe you ate your lunch after all that. You ate some algae, agardiella, saltwort,
agardiella,
an anchovy.
Yeah, that was by accident. That was a pretty good trick. None of them were terrible. I mean, I'm not a raw fish guy. I mean, I love sushi, right. But the raw stuff is kind of for another.
Well, the seaweed, is the stuff you get in the seaweed salad at the Japanese.
Like I said, when I ate this stuff, it was, if I had some soy sauce and had cleaned it up a little bit better, it really would not have been bad.
Right.
My gag reflex didn't go off, let's put it that way.
You're like me, you get fat out on the boat, huh?
Right. And you do this how many times a year?
We do it 7 months a year and 20 sites. For trawl and 19 for seine.
Really cool. And this data is going out to help. It's not, you're not just doing it to do it.
It's for management.
Yeah, this is for management. This is for stock assessment for things like sea bass, flounder. Really, what we think is important, because it goes to see what should be managed, what size limits should be set, what seasons should be set, and all that sort of thing. So it's important data to collect, and we thank you for doing it. Big thanks to Gary and the ladies for being on board today and helping us out. Now, they get down and dirty, man. They were right there in the middle of it, pulling nets, counting fish, sitting Indian style, counting every fish as it goes by, and we appreciate them being on board today. Is there a website and thing where people can get in touch with you if they want to get in touch and check this data out?
DNR's got a website, and it's Coastal Bays Fisheries Investigation is the name of our project, and they actually have a website too.
Coastal Bays Fishery Investigation is the website.
That's it.
And there's also a page on the DNR website for that.
Yep.
Awesome. Dr. Steve?
Okay,
thank you very much, man. We really appreciate that. That was really cool stuff. Folks, thank you very much for watching this episode of Hooked on OC2. We really appreciate it. See you next time.